Kristoff.
Okay, Kristoff, what are you doing?
I'm here for the birthday party for Queen Elsa.
Oh, it's my birthday party. My it's actually my sister's.
Great. Today is such a special day. It's Queen Elsa's birthday.
Yes.
All of Queen Elsa's friends are here to celebrate. They're all ready for the special party. Everyone can't wait to celebrate, but there's one person missing. Well, where is my sister? My goodness, I can't believe she's not here at her own birthday party. We spent hours and hours planning for this day, and she's not here. I just don't know what to do. What are we gonna do, Kristoff? Your sister will come. She knows it's her birthday. And she's gonna be so happy when she sees the big surprise. Look, all the Arendelle have come here to her castle to see her party. It's gonna be a great day. She's gonna be excited. We'll see. Don't worry, Princess Anna. Your sister will be here. That's right. She's gonna be here. I've told everybody in the ocean about it. Arendelle Ocean will be so delighted to see your sister finally have a celebration that she deserves. It's gonna be a great birthday party. Why, look at all the guests that showed up already. Where is she? So happy you're okay. Well, the party can begin now. My sister's here, everybody. The queen is here. Hooray! The queen is here.
Anna?
Yes, Queen Elsa?
Can I say hi to Kristoff?
Sure. He's gonna be excited. He did all the decorations.
Hi, Kristoff.
Hi. Queen Elsa, I told your sister she was worried about you, but I told her you'd show up, right? So, how do you like all the decorations, huh? I did it myself. I decorated your entire palace. I did most of the work, but anyhow.
And I saw something in my palace.
What did you see?
I saw a frozen frog and She was on my hand.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Well, shall we cut the cake now? I'm getting kind of hungry. Oh, we probably should sing happy birthday to you. The entire palace is here. Let's sing happy birthday to Queen Elsa.
But where's the presents too?
Oh, you have lots of presents. Didn't you see? Your whole first floor is filled with presents and gifts because we want to show you how much we appreciate you.